on their mad infatuation. I thank thee, love, thou comest not to me. Far happier I, free from thy ministration, than dukes or duchesses who love can be.
Tis patience. Happy girl, loved by a poet.
Your pardon, ladies, I intrude upon you.
Nay, pretty child, come hither. Is it true that you have never loved?
Most true indeed.
Most marvelous and most deplorable.
I cannot tell what this love may be. To all, but not to me. It cannot be kind as they deny. Oh, why do these ladies sigh? It cannot be joy and rapture deep. Oh, why do these gentle ladies weep? It cannot be bliss, but less to say. Oh, why are their eyes so wondrous red? Though everywhere true love I see, I come to all, but not to me. I cannot tell this love may be. For I am blind and I am gay, while they sit sighing night and day. For
she is blind and I am gay,
of the girl twixt them
she is blind and gay,
the girl twixt them
she is blind and gay.
Hug and foster it. If love is a weed, how simple they who gathered it day by day. If love is a nettle that makes you smart, then why do you wear it next to your heart? And if it be all of this they have, oh, why do you sit and sigh?